EWC St. Lucia 2024 National Finals is a showcase of the talent and ingenuity within the local entrepreneurial community. SLUDTERA, the hosting organization, prides itself on contributing to sustainability and business development with a keen interest in environmental conservation. The issue of businesses polluting the environment is of great concern.
Every year we choose a theme that we want to showcase certain types of businesses, and we want them to showcase their businesses in terms of how they make an impact. So for this year, the theme is creating a sustainable and green economy through innovation and entrepreneurship. And what we want to look at is what are these businesses doing in terms of giving back, and how are they either contributing to a greener environment and also social, you know, social giving back. And I think by doing that, it allows them to see how they're connecting with the community.
Ms. Samuel highlighted the importance of businesses being environmentally conscious while being innovative with their products. Customers are drawn to businesses which have an impact on some aspect of the social fabric. Ms. Samuel outlines the sectors which come to light with their innovations.
We have farmers coming forward. We have persons who have small businesses that are basically unknown. Unless you were in a community, you wouldn't really know who those people are. But this is a competition that allows them to highlight what it is that they're doing and the impact that they're making within their communities and how that impact can actually transgress to a global stage. Now, this competition really allows businesses of any stage to participate. So we're looking at idea stage, early stage, growth stage, up to 10 years in operation.
The EWC director is grateful for the participation of more youth in this year's competition. She encourages young persons to keep resolving issues and contributing positively to the economy.
Young persons who have a vision and a dream of impacting, you know, the community and making a difference and wanting to, you know, make a change by solving a problem, we're saying that this is a platform for you. You are welcome. So if you're under 18 and you have some bright idea and you're doing it already, let us know, you know, take part in next year's competition, because our youngest competitors, 15, have actually won previous competitions. So we have the national finals taking place on the 12th of August, and that's at the Finance Administrative Center.
The DBS News World spoke to a few finalists from EWC 2024 who shared their experiences and concepts.
I learned a lot of skills and I'm still going through this experience. I've learned time management. I've also learned how to work with other people. It's also helped me become more of a social person. We came up with Canteen Congestion. It's basically a website where people can pre-order their meals online, so we can help with the congestion in the canteen. It can help solve so many problems. And for the sustainability, we help reduce food because we have a pre-order system online, so it helps with sustainability and in the green economy in total.
We offer fresh caught seafood to the public, like dolphin, tuna, snapper, lubby, and so on. Cut a lot of catfish, marlin, tuna, and it's vacuum sealed. It's pre-cleaned. All you have to do is just take it home and put it in the pan. Our target people is people that are health conscious. Like, we have a lot of diabetic customers, people who suffer from high blood pressure, hypertension, and they prefer the fresh fish to the chicken and other red meats.
We are currently in the process of doing mass production for a variety of oyster mushrooms, and we are in the process of trying to obtain finances to have climate control greenhouses, to have produce and fish. We are using aeroponic systems in climate control greenhouses, whereby we monitor the systems, we control the temperature so that we have larger yields in shorter time frames.
For the DBS News World, Manasa Stanislas reporting.